Okay. All right, we're back. All right, so my 12 o'clock all ranks workout class. You guys know the deal. You've been here before. Use that warm up again later in the week. And I may even record it, but just go ahead and use that. That's our challenge. So challenge yourself. Do that pyramid workout. We're also going to do it again at the end. Right now, we're going to go into the command training and some kick drills. We're going to be posting all the curriculum videos, and I'm going to be doing some belt rank classes later. So I'm probably not going to go through every set of combos right now. I just want to get you guys a good workout in, get in some kicks, and keep things moving. But I'm here for you. Got plenty of classes to do. You know I never run out of ideas. So let's go right into command training. Don't worry, you don't need a lot of room for command training. This takes me back to my apartment days when I used to do all this training in my apartment. And I used to not keep a dining room table just so I had my tiny dining room as my workout area. I know, great story, right?
The command training with
here we go. All right, so we're getting ready to go into this. Hey, get a quick drink. The CDC says we should take a drink of water like every 15 minutes. All right, here we go. I'm gonna turn it up.
Exercise.
Class. Two. Guarding stand with a loud yelling. Three.
Yeah.
Defensive front punch left and right with the power. Offensive front punch left and right with a loud yelling. Defensive back punch left and right with the power. Punch left and right with a loud yelling. Defensive front kick left and right with a power. Offensive front kick left and right with a loud yelling. Defensive side kick left and right with the power. Offensive side kick left and right with a loud yelling.
Yeah.
Defensive round kick, left and right, with power. Offensive round kick left and right with loud yelling. Deep breathing.
Here we go. Get a quick drink. And grab a chair. I hope you didn't miss the first part. I actually don't know if we gave you enough time to get logged back in, so sorry about that. I'll work on the floor of the class. Grab a chair. Any chair, your counter, a tree outside, whatever you got, okay? So grab something right here. And we're gonna use that for balance. So we're gonna work side kick and round kick today. So what I want you to do is we're gonna do chamber holds, okay? So that's what we're gonna start with. So make sure you pivot that bottom foot, use this for balance, bring this up to a side kick chamber. So turn and tuck, okay, hold, ready and round kick chamber, ready and in, good, that's one, round, side, that's two, round, side, that's three, round, side, that's four, round, make sure the foot doesn't go higher than the knee, ready and side. Toes down, not up. Bend the ankle down, pull the toes back. What is that, five? You guys know I can't count. Round, side, round, seven, round, eight, round, nine, round, and 10. Good job, guys. Let's jump change. Yeah, I'm gonna hobble on over to the other side. Doing okay to sit, bothering me a little bit today. Here we go, ready hand, side kick chamber up. We got this. I know you're there with me. Ready hand, round. Ready hand, side. That's one. Round. See that? Those of you that are really flexible can like open it up all the way. Open it. Don't do this. That's not round kick chamber. All the way back. Foot down. Not up. Okay? Ready hand, side. Two, round, three, round, four, round, five, tuck it in. Do you see the bottom of your foot? If you don't, and you see your shin, that's not a side kick chamber. Right here, ready and round, six, round, seven, round, eight, round, nine, round, and 10. Good job, guys. Shake that out a little bit. Good. Twist out that back a little bit. Here we go. Now, we're going to take it to the kicks this time, and then we're going to do some kicks without the chair, okay? So right now, we're going to do these a little bit slow. So we're going to bring that side kick chamber up. We're going to make sure that we turn and tuck. We kick it out in a straight line. Okay, so we're going to do slow, then we're going to do fast. So I'm going to use my balance right here. I'm going to bring my side kick chamber up. Okay, ready and out, in, Round to chamber. Out. In. That's one. Psychic chamber. Out. Straight line. In. Round to chamber. Out. In. That's two. Ready and out. In. Chamber. Out. In. That's three. Side kick. Out. In. Round kick. Out. In. That's four. Ready. Out. In. And round. Out. And in. And set it down. Here we go. Let's jump change. Yeah. Let's take it aside. Here we go. Let's bring that psychic chamber up. That's it. Out. In. Round kick chamber. Out. In. That's one. Psychic chamber. Out. In. Round kick chamber. Out. In. That's two. Ready? Out. In. Round kick chamber. Out. In. That's three. Ready? Out. In. Round kick chamber. Out. In. That's four. Bring it in. I hope you're counting at home. Out. In. Bring it back. Out. In. And down. Good job, guys. Shake that out a little bit. Man, I'm tired. I know. I'm not normally like this. It's the energy I'm missing from you guys, but it's all good. All right. So now we're going to take that into a psychic round kick. We're going to do it on the chair. Just give me five. And we're going to do it off the chair. Okay. So right here, working that balance. Take it to that, take it to the chair. Give it that psychic position. And we're going to go stick, snap, and bring it back in. Okay. So you're going to give me. We're going to leave the leg up, though. So after I hit the round kick, I'm going to bring it straight back into a psychic chamber, and it's going to look like this. So I'm going to keep the chamber up for all five kicks. Combination kick, side, round, in. Okay? So I know I'm kind of like not refolding the round kick chamber all the way, but if I'm using this maybe as a sparring drill or a quickness drill, I want to be able to throw that side round quickly and efficiently. So sometimes we got to think about the efficiency and effectiveness of what we want to throw. So if my guard is up and I want to throw a side round, and I'm going to bring it right back down. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys this way. Sometimes I'll end more in that universal chamber when I'm doing it for quickness, efficiency, and effectiveness of the kick. So my guard is up, side round, and you can see that I'm bringing it back, but I'm not fully bringing it back in case I have to throw another kick or whatever it might be. So just, you know, keep that leg high and think about the technique for efficiency and effectiveness and speed, okay? All right, my guard is up. I got my chair right here for five kicks. I'm ready and we're up. Ready and give me a loud key up. Don't forget to key up. One, ayah! Bring it right back in. Right, two, ayah! Three, ayah! Four, ayah, five, ayah, and jump change. So let's get the other five in on the other leg. Psychic chamber up. Without you guys here for me to fix anybody, I get a little out of breath, but I'm hanging in there. Here we go, ready? One, oh, I didn't do a lot of key up. Two, ayah, three, ayah, four, ayah, five, ayah. And down. That's it. I'm going to move this out of my way. Right here. And we're going to go ahead and do those kicks without any balance, okay? So give me a good guarding stance. I'm going to do these here right with you. So I'm going to face you. And you guys know that left leg is a little tricky, but I need all the practice I can get too. So go ahead, guard is up. When I say one, you're going to do the double kick. You're going to set it back down. Don't forget to give me a lock key up. Guard is up. One. Aya. Right. Two. Aya. Uh-oh. I'm trying to throw a lot of power. Three. Aya. Four. Aya. Five. Aya. And jump change. Really fast on this side. This is my right side. You guys know I like this side. Here we go. Guard is up. One. Aya. Two. Aya. Three. Aya. Four. Aya. Last one with a lot of key up and a lot of energy. Right. Five. Aya. Chin up. And stop. Go ahead and give yourself a quick drink of water. All that talking, you guys know I need one. Good, all right. So let me check my time here. All right, cool, we've got time. So remember, we have a buyout with our pyramid warm-up one more time. We're gonna finish class with that today, okay? So don't let me forget, because you guys know I'll get in my mode. I'll be working out to the end of time and y'all would have left me and I'm just here talking to nobody, okay? So don't leave me yet. I haven't forgotten, okay? So now, I know I'm not doing a lot of curriculum, but look, I'm going to do a bunch of curriculum later. Coach Jay and I are going to finish out the curriculum videos. What better time than now, right? To go ahead and get those curriculum videos up on the website. So make sure that you guys practice your curriculum a little bit on your own so I don't have to make every class curriculum. You guys can do that stuff. Look for my email for Saturday, okay? I'd like to meet up at a park or something and get out of here. If you're wondering, no, I'm not living in the school. I just like to come in here and work out. And look, I didn't put my uniform and everything on for you, see? I don't want to, you know, I can't do this stuff at home. It's insane. At least here, I'm talented here, and I'm talking to somebody. And I'm visualizing. I see you, right? I see you. You're sweating. Right, you better be working hard, all right? Because I'm worried about who's watching me, right? All right, so now we're gonna take it to a hook kick, okay? We're gonna take it to a hook round, hook round. We're gonna work the hook rounds and we're gonna work the crescent kicks, okay? Then we're gonna add, we're gonna put a few combos together just for drills, and then we will go back to our ending with our pyramid bike, okay? So now I'm gonna take my side kick chamber up. All right, right here. And I'm gonna push it out like an ugly side kick to the front of my body. Notice it's not a straight line, it looks ugly. I'm gonna point my toes and I'm gonna hook it around, okay? So if you can see my face, I'm gonna kick here. I'm gonna pretend that I'm slapping myself in the face. And then I'm refolding that kick into a round kick position. So taking it from a side kick position, I'm slapping myself across the face, and then I'm bringing it back to a round kick position, or you're slapping somebody else. Steve, if you're watching, I'm picturing you, but all right. So, I miss you. So side round or hook round, and can you hit with the heel? Absolutely, okay? If I'm going for reach, I'm point fighting, I'm being nice, I'm gonna slap with the ball of my foot, whereas if I'm using my heel, that's going to be a little bit more of a brutal kick. It's going to have a different striking point, and it's going to give me just a little less reach because my foot is flexed and not pointed. So if you want to do it like that, go for it. It doesn't bother me at all. So if I come here and I hook kick, boom, okay? The only thing is I have to point my toes to do that round kick, okay? So let's do a few of those. I got my balance right here. We're gonna, because we're really working the strength. So do use this for balance. If you really wanna challenge yourself, you can get rid of that chair, but I really want you to work the strengthening and the posture of the kick. Then we're gonna do them without the chair, okay? So chamber up, right hand hook, round, and bring it back, that's one. Ready, hook, round, bring it in, that's two. Uh-oh, sorry guys, lost my way. Ready, and hook, and round. That's three. Ready, hook, and round. That's four. Ready, hook, and round. And that's five. Good job. Right, let's switch over to the other side. And let's do five on this leg. Ready? And we still have to do balance stretch as well. So I still got a lot to do. So we're going to speed it up just a little bit. Ready? Hook your chamber up. And remember, I'm going to go to the front of my body. And then I'm going to hook through. See, I'm going to slap myself in the face. See that? I'm going to bring it back. And then I'm going to kick myself in the head. And I'm going to bring it back. Okay? Ready? So hook it around. Hook. Round. And that's a one. Ready? Hook. Round. That's two. Hook. Round. That's three. Hook. Round. Uh-oh. That's four. Hook. Round. And that's five. That's it. All right, let's move this jumper out of the way. I'm probably done with the chair for today because I don't want to run out of time. So on this one, I'm going to go to my guarding stance and I'm going to do my hook round. Generally, a side round, a lot of times can be a mid high if you're thinking sparring. If you're flexible and a beautiful kicker and you want to do them high, great, more power to you. If you want to think in sparring terms, a lot of times a side round is mid high. A hook round, a lot of times, those are both going to be high kicks. Because a lot of time what you're looking for is a fake on the hook kick and a pop back on the round kick to the head. A lot of times, like if I have an open stance fighter, both of our bellies are facing this way, I may hook to the front of their face, miss, slide in, and pop them in the back of the head with the round kick. Just something to visualize if you're a visual person. So use me right here, and you can use me as a target, okay? So on that hook round, it's gonna come around, chamber up like a side kick. We're gonna do two kicks, chambering up, find your balance, and we're gonna do hook round, okay? Facing you guys, hook round, all right? So guarding stance left side, you know I'm gonna do my left leg. Lat key up, yeah. Make sure that you give me a lat key up on that round kick. Ready? One. Uh-oh. Yeah. Ready? Two. Yeah. Three. Yeah. Four. Yeah. Five. Yeah. And jump change. Ready? Here we go. Right leg. Chamber up and make sure you bring that leg nice and high. Try to give me two head level kicks if you can. One, ayah, as fast as you can. Two, ayah, three, ayah. I hope you're beating me. Four, ayah. Last one, five, ayah. See that? Yeah. All right. Now, I'm gonna do a few kicking combos. That's gonna help us out here. We're gonna do back, front, back, round. So if you have enough room to take one step back, guarding stance left side to me. Now what I'm gonna do is, actually I'll just do it side to side so you guys can see me. And if you've made space this direction, I'll show you both ways. So you're gonna give me back front, refold, back round, and turn. Back front, back round, and turn. If you're doing it towards the screen, you're gonna do, depending on the space of your room, you're gonna do back, front, back round, and then you'll jump change. Okay, back front, back round, and jump change, step back. Okay, so let's do it that way. I like that way. And you don't need a lot of space. If you guys can see here, I'm really trying to stay in this block because I know your space at home might be limited. So back front, back round, back front, back round, yeah. Ready, and take it back, jump change. Ready, two, yeah. And take it back, and jump change to the left side. Maybe I should just do a few on the left and a few on the right. Let's do that, because I get confused. Here we go. So let's do our left side only again, okay? Back front, back round, the left, yeah. Two, yeah. And take it back, three, ayah, and take it back. Four, ayah, and take it back. Five, Ayah! And take it back. Ready again. Jump change. Ayah! So now I'm going to do the five on the other side. This makes a little bit more sense for me and I don't get mixed up. Ready? Back front, back round. Back front. Ayah! And take it back. Remember, we're on our right side guarding stance. And two. Ayah! Three. Ayah! Give me a little stick on those kicks if you can. Four. Ayah! Don't forget to pivot. And last one, lock key up. Ayah! Four, five. There you go. Next one is going to be back round, reverse side. So now that I'm facing you, you guys are like totally going to see if I'm not in alignment. So what I mean by that is if I do that back leg round kick, I want to kick through you. If I kick here, okay, I didn't kick through my target. That round kick doesn't count. If you didn't knock my block off, then you didn't kick, although that kick didn't mean, it didn't mean anything, okay? So I want you guys to make sure that you kick through. This is not enough. This is to your target, and this is through your target. So back leg round kick, through your target. Turn and point your heel at me. Turn and point your heel. And turn and chamber, side kick. If I don't turn enough and I side kick over there, no good. If I do the spinny thing on my heel and I stop too late and I kick over there, no good. So two kicks, I'm your target. I dare you to hit me on both kicks. Left side guard stance with lock here. Ayah! That's what I'm talking about. Back round, reverse side kicks to the head turn. Ayah! And come back. Okay, ready? Two. Ayah! Three. Ayah! Uh-oh, I might have been a little out of line on that one. Four. Ayah! And last one, Lakia. Five. Ayah! And jump change. So now we're on the other side. I'm on my right side. I'm going to kick with my left leg first. For the round kick, turn and do the side kick with my right leg this time, okay? So, right side guarding stance, back leg round kick, turn, look, so you see your target, reverse side kick, okay? Guarding stance, one, ayah! I hope you're beating me. Remember, right side, right stance. Two. Ayah. Three. Ayah. Four. Ayah. And last one with the loudest key up. You're allowed to have it home. If you're tuning in, you're one of my kids, and your parents are like, keep it down. I want you to yell really quiet. Here we go. Ready? Guard stance. Last one. Five. All right, so we're gonna do one more, and then we're gonna do our balance and our pyramid, okay? So one more on the kicks. Let's get that hook kick in. Background, tornado reverse hook. I don't know how your parents feel about those tornado kicks. We're gonna do tornado kicks later, so I'm gonna save myself a little bit on that. So let's do background reverse hook this time instead of background reverse side, okay? Here we go, guarding stance left side to me. So we're back on the other side. So now, this time, instead of sticking the kick into a side kick, I'm gonna hook the kick. But you have to finish the kick and you don't want the kick to swing. So when I do the back leg round kick, I'm gonna do my back leg round kick, throw my target, turn. I don't wanna start lifting the leg from here. I'm not gonna lift and hook it around like that. Most likely, I'm never going to hit my target. I've kicked over here somewhere because I didn't chamber, okay? So you also want to snap. You want to whip the kick around. You want to keep the pivot. So I also don't want to ground and like turn out of the kick as I'm kicking through, okay? I want to see that you have control. So what I mean by that is I want you to stick the landing. Where you at, Mr. D, for my chicken team? Y'all know what I'm talking about. Stick the landing, okay? So stick the landing. Back round. Okay? I stuck the landing. Hips forward. Back foot, bottom foot in the pivot. All right? Five of those. Back round, reverse hook kick. Give me a lot of key up on that reverse hook kick. If you don't know what a hook kick is, and you're like, what, Ms. Sanchez? Just do the side kick. If you're having trouble with the reverse, because maybe you're a gold belt, and you're like, what? Do a round, step cross behind side, okay? So if you're confused and this spinning is too much for you, I want you to do round, stick side, really simple, okay? So just do what you can do, make the modification based on what you know, and if you're not allowed to jump and spin, don't do any of that yet. We're gonna do some of that later, okay? So make sure you have a good spot later. All right, my guard is up. Back round, reverse hook. Stick the landing. Thank you so much. Pretty end one. Ayah! Take it back. Left side guarding stance. Two. Ayah! Here we go. Three. Ayah! Four. Ayah! And last one. Give me a loud key up. Five. Ayah! There we go. All right, jump change. You're like, yeah, guard is up. Here we go. We're gonna do, I know I'm smiling. I hope you're smiling too. This is what makes me happy. I realized a couple things today. I'll make y'all another video later for that. So right here, back round, reverse hook. I'm on my right side, kicking with the left leg first, doing the reverse hook kick with the right leg. My guard is up. Back leg round kick. And stick the landing. Oh, I didn't arch my back enough. Did you see that? I fell forward. So I'm going to try that again. Sorry about that. If you did a great one, well, you did a six one. There we go. Ready? Back round, reverse hook. Ayah! There you go. Two. Ayah! Three. Ayah! Four. Ayah! And last one with a loud key up. Five. Ayah! There we go. All right. Grab your belt stretcher. If you have one, if you don't have one, do your chamber hold. So I've got front kick chamber hold. Okay. I'll show you. My arms are bent. My back is straight. I don't look like this. Right here, I'm going to go straight up. And when you, you'll do both sides. We're only going to do 30 seconds today. Feel free to practice on your own and do it longer. And we're also going to do front kick on the other side, side kick on the other side. I'm going to do extension holds, and I'm going to have you guys do chamber holds. If you don't have a belt stretcher, a towel, anything that resembles anything you can hold your foot up with. I probably should have told you to get that at the beginning, but you know. Anyway. When you do the side kick chamber hold, make sure you look at your target. Even if you're doing an extension, a kick extension, make sure that you grab your knee and your heel, knee, heel, full pivot, making sure that your leg is nice and high and as tabletop as you can, okay? My right leg's definitely better than the left. You guys know that. And I'm gonna turn on a little bit of music for us again so I don't get in trouble, which I don't think I will, or not my video posted. I'm playing the score on Spotify, which I pay for. Yes, I do. All right. I need something good though. Are we going for the glory? Are we going to be legends? Were we born for this? We were born for this. Let's do it. And timer, here we go. All right, 30 seconds. Ready, and front kick chamber up, Here we go. Chamber up. It's going to start here in a second. Ready and extend it out. There you go. Let me get myself situated here. There's your timer. Okay, so get that funky chamber out. There you go. Back is nice and straight. You're either doing the chamber hold or the kick extension. And my guard is up right here. If you're belt level, okay, be belt level. That's fine. Be solid. Okay, be solid. If you are here, here we go. Make sure that your back is straight. If you lose your balance, refold. Try to reset without falling all the way down, okay? Oh, there goes your timer. You guys are in luck, right? So let's do it. Let's switch to the other side quickly. Bring your chamber up and extend it out or hold it if that's what you're doing. If you're doing the extension, nice and strong and straight. Head level, waist level, shoulder level. Either one is fine. The higher you go, the better. You guys know this side's my tight side. That's okay. I'm proud of me. I'm proud of me. Right? Give me a hand. Yeah, clap on me. Not yet. Don't fall. All right. Hold it right there. Refold. Set it down. And there you go. Get yourself a hand. And let's get ready for side kick. Quick. Side kick chamber up. Or extend it out. Let's get ready. There's our timer right there. Pivot, extension, foot position, nice straight line, and let's look at our target. Breathe and focus. That's it. We fold and let's get ready for the other side. Ready? And let's take it up. Good. Chamber up. Make sure you get that pivot. And if you're using a belt stretcher, get that extension out. Lock your supporting leg. Toes down on the side kick. Hand in. Make sure you're not doing this. Not this. You're going to fall to the floor. Okay? Guard up. Across your chest. Exaggerate it if you have to. And look at your target. Uh-oh. Right on the bell. I'm going to push it. There we go. That's it. All right, guys. Well, it's that time. If you stick it out with me for a few more minutes, we're going to finish with this pyramid. We're going to buy out, y'all. I do it for the glory. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Touch good. Pyramid. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Onto your sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ready and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Coach Jay's in the house. Here we go. Not for the workout though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, not surprised I'm running behind, even virtually. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Did you have anywhere you needed to be? Probably not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Don't give up on me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're not alone. I'm not alone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're almost there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, ready to race? This is it. I know, I'm slow, it's all good. Beat me, I dare you, ready? Together, get set, go! Give yourself a hand. Class is this. Mic right. Attitude. How to lead by example, man. Thank you, class. So, good job, guys. Don't forget about the challenge. Time yourself on the pyramid. Let me know if you did a single pyramid, which is 55 of each exercise, or if you do pyramid up and down, like that'd be cool. So do a pyramid up, bring it back down, and send me your time. And I'm gonna post at the end of the week who had the best time. And if we can get together on Saturday outside at a park, we'll do it again. So I'll see you guys till next time. Make sure you stretch, make sure you take a shower, drink water, take care of yourself, and I'll see you soon. Bye. And log in for class. Bye. And